Don't have to go too far for the looting. Flame rounds are nice, but doesn't really matter. Yeah, I think that's the entire thing looted. Just what's left in the courtyard. Do I care about whatever is there? Not really. I mean, I went to all the effort of looting everything. At least attempting to loot everything. Can't be bothered to go back upstairs. I knew that box was there. I just didn't know where the drop down was. I don't have the lockpick with me. Are you kidding me? boy. Ammo for something I don't even have yet. Oh, and that's it for the lockpick, eh? Rest in peace. Nothing left to lockpick for the rest of the game. How many explosives are there? Again, got through a locked door. Had to be lockpicked to get through. And then locked it back up. I mean, go with places you don't have to. Underground. Be like, hey, this is a restricted door, no one through here, no one's gonna notice it. Easy. Currently don't know what I need. I'm pretty sure I mixed this and that. Let's do that. Then I have options. Did save, right? I think so. Yeah, I did. Okay. I was about to be like, you know, underground facility, there should be no zombies. This prick is just watching me.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Oh, fuck. The fuck is this thing? Damn, this thing took a lot of bullets. I'm gonna really wanna avoid these things. I'm gonna use my pistol ammo because I didn't think it would fucking be that tough. Oh, it's just a unique looking zombie. Nope. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I did bring two healing items with me. Okay. Good news. Eight zombie dogs. This doesn't want, doesn't have a control. Okay. More zombie dogs, please no. Oh, you're not a zombie dog. I did shoot off it. Yeah. Better not be more zombie dogs. Oh no, picking that up is consumed inventory. There probably was something up there. Check this. Oh, motherfucker. Fuck this. Don't care. Turned my shotgun. Fuck, this facility is huge. This spot doesn't look, it's gonna be fun. Something's here. That's not that bad. Oh, fuck. I'm like, oh, that's not that bad. Yeah, it is. Oh, that was only the second fuse. I thought I had three already. Damn it. I don't know how much that stacks up to. But I do want to make a shotgun ammo. No, I feel like it's just a giant fucking red skull. Oh, I don't have a thing to make. Good. Well, unfortunately. With one flame round, I can carry at least. I mean, one of the fuses couldn't have been, like, in the actual fuse box, right? No, it's probably right there. Some more enemies that I'll have to kill. Are you kidding me? He's still alive?
All right, here goes.
I guess the flame round takes time to deal damage. Because, you know, it's a flame round. Come on. Oh, fuck me, I guess. Of all the things, they had to be fucking... oh, they're just getting up. No, that'll be fine. No. No, it's not. Can I just take out this? Make more shots. Yeah, but I don't have that weapon. I guess I missed it somewhere. Maybe it was in the hospital. Maybe it was in that case. I don't know.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
I literally only got my shotgun. I really don't want to use acid rounds. But there's so many shit that I might as well. It only makes 3. Are you kidding me? That was such a waste.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Yeah? Why can't I sprint?
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Yeah?
Alright, let's get this done.
Better him than me.
Shit.
God damn. Employees are advised to carry an override key at all times until evacuation is complete. Well, this section doesn't look massive. What does it matter if I do that? They make zombies that have been on the ground that I've stabbed get up anyways later on.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Okay. I guess I'm gonna be making a vaccine.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Who?
Override key removed.
Oh, that looks like... I don't even see anywhere to plug it in. Oh, and it's just one time use. Okay. What can I... No? One time... Oh, hi. I see that fucker. Things are way too durable. Oh. Appreciate if they stop making me burn my ammo. Hey, now I can make armor. Fuck yeah. Like, how does a secure facility get so fucked?
Insufficient power. Please activate auxiliary power.
This must be what powers it.
Hmm.
Are you kidding me? Fuck. Kill me. I don't want to use shotgun ammo. I'm like, no. I can take care of the zombie. I really want to go through this. This looks like the fucking thing. I think I have to go through here anyways. Oh, bad things are about to happen. Auto-saved, at least. Or I can make flame round. I hope that hit all of them. No, it didn't hit this one. Fuck. Just to make sure this thing gets back up. I don't have any other gun, so... what she said. There's nothing else in here. I have no choice. Break loose and I go back down there. Better fucking autosave again for me. Go, 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 go. Ah, are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. Oh my god, I can't get into the fucking inventory and then dodge. Grenade launcher did not do enough damage. And there's still something to loot in here. Oh, lovely. Oh, the second floor is different from the floor. Oh, okay. I have not gone up, but I am gonna save. What a terrible spot to override. Or did I go up? No, I definitely did not. I'm guessing they didn't get the weaponry. I think I have everything I need to make a vaccine now. Fuck that thing. Go down this way. Rip, dude. This zombie probably got up too. Damn it, I missed.
Wrong, or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Oh. What is this? Where do I combine them? Oh wait, do I do it for my inventory? That would be really weird. Oh my god. Okay. That's a good question. Maybe it's just a puzzle that I'm meant to figure it out. Maybe they're all supposed to be at 50. Okay, so when this one goes up, it goes 30, 10, 10. Oh, and then that brings it to 40. Brings everything up by 10, and then brings these two to 40. This one's weird. I'm sure they need to match. Fuck. Let me write this. I don't want to write it down. Fuck. There we go. I did it. Brute force. Honestly, I'd be cutting like higher because, you know, what if you stabbed your own neck? That would be very dangerous. Oh, I just hold it. Okay. This looks like a boss battle. I cannot store that. Okay. Shotgun ammo is always good. These are very useful. If I could fucking put away the vaccine, that'd be great. I don't need a full heal. That should be fine. Whatever shit's about to go down. Hope I have enough stuff for it. Do I need 3 heals? Maybe. First round, probably. Every time I've not brought my shotgun, I've had to go in for a round 2, so... I have so much shit I can combine too. Yeah, I kind of want more. This looks good.
name is this place?
Yep. Hey, now I've got 12 for flame round. If I do not kill this thing first try, then I'm doing something wrong.
I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Well, okay then. Okay. Ow. Buddy, I just started. Ow. Thank you. I really don't feel like these acid rounds are actually having any kind of impact. Okay.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
They are, apparently.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Spot? I can see him. He's right there. Oh no. Damn it. God damn these slow attacks. Oh boy. I don't think there's any more healing. Are you? Yeah, and so am I. Fucking better be gone. It keeps coming back every fucking time stronger.
Nikolai, where did you go?
God damn. I think there was still ammo for me to grab down there that I didn't grab. Oh well.
I have to get that vaccine back.
I'm so fucked if there's more.